JustARobot might be getting on. We'll see. He acknowledged I sent him a friend request. We'll see if he adds me. I really don't know how he defends his behavior. We'll see how. It's kind of pretty obvious what he was doing with it. So we'll see how he articulates himself out of this.
Yeah, the, I'll be nice. We do want to speak to him and be fair about it, but it is something that needs to happen. And if he doesn't get on, it sort of speaks volumes about his character, don't you think? You know, doesn't really want to get both sides of the story until he's called out. Well, Jeremy, if you're aware, Mike Tyson was he actually followed the faith of Islam, so he would concede. There you go. No, it's not 20% done. It's definitely more done than that, to be honest.
JustARobot still hasn't hit me up on Discord, by the way, so we're just waiting.
Probably having his inhaler right now, like panicking.
I mean, like, he could be like a nice guy, but he's also like an opportunistic guy, so it's like, it's weird. Like, he's like, is it like naive evil? Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's just weird.
Yeah, nah, he's he knows what he's doing.
Also, Jar, we're not here to yell at you, but common sense, dude. Like, you know what you're doing. There's no way to get out of that.
Also, by doing this, you can get Seth's side of the story, as you asked, and you get to explain your side of the story so people don't think that you look ratty for using the video in his name as an opportunistic situation to help out Noodles and Parrot. Rana, stop commenting dumb shit. You do this on my stream, and then you're doing it on Seth's, bro. We didn't watch that video. You really think we'd sit there and watch that when ours from years ago would be better? And that video, let's be clear, is very, very dated.
All right, we're adding JustARobot to the call.
Yes, yes.
JustARobot is joining. Let's see how this goes.
Is that the philosophical man himself? In the flesh, I mean, in the steel?
The Robo-Man.
Hey, Seth, I'm apologize hey. For my voice. I'm a bit ill right now.
It's okay. No problemo. No problem. No voice changer either, so it might sound a little bit weird. But all right, so let's just break down, like, the process here because, okay, so you said you're going to get both sides of the story, but you didn't even bother hitting me up. What's the reason for that?
Well, when I said I was looking at it from other angles, I was trying to play devil's advocate and just look over the dock. But in retrospect, I do agree I probably should have reached out to you first.
Yeah. Okay, we agree with that. So my other problem now is this. So don't you think the timing is kind of convenient? Because, like, you and another guy who's close to them both react to this dock on the same day, and you're both close to Noodles and What If, so it seems kind of almost like What If and Noodles kind of reached out to you. Okay, let's hear it.
It's a lot of people. It's first he made a video, and I heard Tipster was going to make a video, and I wanted to report on it in a way that I was like playing devil's advocate because I like you, I like Noodles, I like WebCamParrot. I just hope this is just a misunderstanding or whatever. And
but do you see do you see how it's kind of like, okay, I see what you're saying, because when I watched the end of your video, you did make some like decent points about like how it's gonna go, and you didn't seem like too anti me, but do you see how you're kind of like promoting this like borderline just villainous behavior? Like I provided evidence that like they clearly have like a malicious like smear campaign against me. So it's just kind of like you're promoting like their beliefs in a way now that you have the full information. You know what I mean? So.
Well, a lot of other people are going to talk about this. So I wanted to at least help a lot of people go through this doc, because I went through Noodle's doc and I was like, a lot of this evidence could be out of context. A lot of it doesn't prove a whole lot. And I was not a huge fan of the...
You're covering your mic, Joel. You need to fix your mic. It's covered.
Wait, what?
Your mic is muffled. You need to fix it real quick.
Oh, okay. Okay. I just wanted to get on to this quick. So before a lot of other people made videos just like, oh, Seth is an asshole. This is absolutely true. I was like, I want to come from a different angle where I'm like, hey, guys, give Seth this chance to respond because, like, I mean, I've seen plenty of dramas where things got falsified before.
Right.
I think I'm gonna be real with you, bro. I think that's like bullshit, and you sound awfully nervous. Like you literally just admitted that it was opportunistic, and you never reached out to Seth. The only reason you in the video multiple times said, "Let's wait for Seth's reply." Oh, we don't even know if this is a fake account, but here's the one that I have contact with, and I know that that's a name he's had in the past on Discord. Like, bro, like you literally took their side and didn't ask Seth once. Like this sounds like bullshit to me. Like you just wanted views off Seth's name.
I'm just sick. I just got up as well.
I don't care about how you sound. Like it's literally what you've said. Like this.
Yeah, but I'm mostly trying to report on it. And yes, it is opportunistic. I will agree with that. But
sorry,
at the same
sorry,
time,
sorry,
I want
does
to...
that, how can you be honest while opportunistic at the same time? It shows that
you're
saying this in
I'm
bad
not...
faith. Like you're clearly using Seth's name and like throwing him under the bus.
For Seth, me saying, like, hey, this is a name Seth had on Discord, like, yes, I knew that, but I also said, like, hey, this could be just someone copying the name Seth, one of Seth's Discord's names. And the other thing is, I said at the beginning, I don't want this to be true. I like Seth, I like Parrot, I like Noodles.
So why did you reach out? It's like, oh, here's all this slanderous shit about one guy. I hope it's not true though, guys. I'm gonna spread it to my 180,000 subscriber fucking channel, bro. It's straight bullshit. Here's another thing too. Didn't you link all their channels except Seth's? Like, where is the honesty on both parts here? Like, you're not giving Seth a fair shake in this situation.
I mean, it's Seth. I'm pretty sure everybody knows about his channel.
Not
already.
An excuse,
and,
bro. It shows again that you were favoriting them. I don't give a fuck. Like, not everybody knows Seth. Like, that's a weird thing to assume.
I mean, with this drama, like, people know about Seth the Programmer.
Yeah, but not everybody subscribed to your channel.
I would be willing to add Seth's channel as a link. I was going to link...
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's what you've done. I don't care if you go back and do it. Like, I mean, hey, if you're willing to be completely honest and apologize and be like, I fucked up, that's respectable.
Well,
I'm
don't
give you
know...
That, but...
Well, I don't know if I did fuck up, like, I... But, Seth...
No, bro, didn't you just admit it was opportunistic? How did you not fuck up?
I didn't fuck up because just because it's opportunistic doesn't mean I fucked up. I don't
but that's
know
what you're being
how
criticized
that
works. Over. That's what you're being criticized over, though. Can you be consistent?
I don't get what you're trying to say here. I just...
I'm implying you're a fucking rat.
Not really. I didn't really, like, try to backstab Seth or anything. I thought
okay.
It was pretty fair overall.
Let me take over a little bit. Okay. So, how about this, Jar? Can you at least agree, if you're going to make that video, that you can at least just, like, maybe make a new one where you put, like, at least my side as well, so there's, like, both sides in it and not just...
Sure.
So that's at least fair, right? You admitted that, okay, me not asking Seth is a mistake. I'm not going to sit here and call you, like, a rat bastard or whatever. I understand Clyde's frustration, though, but it's, like... At least just make a video where it's just actually both sides. You know what I mean? Like, both stories are being told. And then I feel
all
like
right.
That's actually
mind,
fair. Yeah.
Mind sending me what you got.
This,
like,
this stream.
The video was kind of not very well edited or anything. So I would be more than willing to take, add a few more editing tricks in there and also tell your side of the story.
Okay. My, you can just, like, go back on this stream. Like, it has everything. Like, I literally just, like, go through it all. I'm not gonna lie, I do get kind of mad at you in this stream because, like, dude, when you actually break it down, like, the reason, like, Noodles and all those guys are doing that is just so villainous that, like, the fact that you could even be a part of it is just, like, extremely just aggravating. So I do want to, like, just believe that you're just doing it to be a YouTuber. You come off as, like, you want to be, like, the neutral guy or whatever, but this is a very, like, evil and twisted situation, and it's kind of, like, it's hard to, like, be neutral without, like, my side in it, you know? So that's just, like, my take on it.
Hey, that's perfectly all right. That's perfectly all right with me.
Yeah.
I'm used to seeing streams where people get mad at me. I can't tell you how many times Turkey Tom has talked shit about me on stream, but I'm totally cool with it.
Yeah. So, yeah, we agree, though. Like, the video can go up just both sides, so, yeah. All right. So, would you be willing to delete that video until you get your new one?
I'll be willing to unlist it, if that's all right.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah, your mic's muffled again, Joe.
Oh, so my apologies.
That's fine.
But yes, I would. I like you. Yeah. I like Noodles. I like Parrot. I like Clyde. I like all of you guys. You guys make great videos. That's why I said at the end, like, I just hope there's like some big misunderstanding here because.
Right. I'll say this to ease your mind. How about that? Me and Noodles are having Discord beef, and maybe it's not all that serious, right? Like, now, Noodles did say he was going to try to, like, extort and destroy me with this info, but I'm a big guy. I can take it. You know what I mean? I know, that's what I said.
I said that. Like, Seth is big. He's not going to get canceled over this.
Yeah, no one's going to, like, see the video and be like, oh, Seth's career is over, blah, blah, blah. Maybe I'll just get some nasty tweets telling me to kill myself or something, you know? Like, I can take it. And then at the end of the day, I'm not going full balls-in-the-wall mode trying to, like, sue Noodles and destroy him. But, like, yeah, at the end of the day, we just don't like each other anymore. It's just Discord beef or whatever, and we can move on, like, to ease your mind. But... you just gotta know that these guys are trying to, like, slander me. That's why they're, like, reaching out to all these, like, news guys, because they know them, and they're trying to, like, spread the opinion as much as possible without using Noodles' channel itself, you know what I mean? So it's just, like, it's a very weird and awkward situation. Yeah.
Sorry about that.
No, it's all good.
Well, I'll be totally willing to do that. Did you send me a link on the Discord? I can't see because I'm on my phone.
The actual evidence will be on the stream that we're on right now.
Oh, wait, what stream?
You don't know?
No, we're live right now, dude.
Oh, I didn't know that. I wasn't aware. I was.
Oh, I thought you were aware. Yeah.
Sorry, no. You haven't said anything that's, like, bad. Yeah. It's pretty much all the same stuff that they know about.
Okay, we all thought you knew. My bad, bro.
It's totally all right. I mean, I know you, Seth. You record all the calls you're in, so I was already prepared to be recorded.
Yeah. So, it's Yeah, anyway. So, let's just... Did you unlist the video, or...?
I can't do it until I get to my laptop, but mine's sending me the link to the stream, so I can go over everything and, like, try to add more to it.
Okay. So, yeah. All right. Anything, thank you so much for talking to me. I know you're sick, so thank you for getting on when you're sick, and especially on the stream without knowing it's a stream. I'm sorry about that for not telling you.
It's totally all right. Like,
yeah,
it's hard to tell who to trust sometimes. So that's why I was trying to get, like, you know.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, it's very easy to, like, hop on, like, fuck Seth after info comes out. So, I mean, your reaction, granted, is still pretty, like, neutral-ish for how most people act. I'll give you that. But you gotta clarify and at least just remake the video. So anyways, thank you for joining. Me and Clyde do have to talk about something, so we do have to remove you, but... Thank you so much for joining.
Hey, it's totally all right by me. I'll make myself some breakfast, unlist the video, then I'll try to watch the stream to add more to it.
Thank you so much. All right, have a good one.
Bye.
All righty. I mean, we got the video removed, so fuck, dude.
There you go.
Damn, dude, Clyde was going in. I felt bad. I was like, oh, shit.
You should have seen the chat, man. They were like, holy fuck, Clyde activated the almighty. He went in. I'm like, fucking hell.
I was like, holy shit.
Oh my god.
If you, like, I don't want to speak badly of him now that he's left, but to obviously why I'm so annoyed is, like, if you know, someone's talking about you, your boy like that, especially in such a way which he admitted verbatim was opportunistic, like, I'm not going to be nice to him. That's just how it is.
Me and Clyde were doing good cop, bad cop. Yeah, low key.
Yeah, and instead of the part where it's like, now the interrogator switches around to let the bad cop in, it was just straight from the get-go, bad fucking cop, like, where are they at, huh? Where'd you hide the kids? What's going on, pussy, huh?
Yeah, I don't blame Clyde for getting mad at that situation. My thought process is that there's potential that he's actually just trying to, like, save face and make a good interpretation before... You know, whatever, but it's just like, ugh, it's fucking hell. Why make the video without coming to me? You know what I mean? Like, it's just not good. Like, it's not a good look.
Yeah, I think I'd say overly fair. You've been too nice. That's why I was not gonna play ball.
Yeah.
Let's see. Clyde lifted his finger like Toby Rama. I've fallen in love with Clyde solely because of this stream. Clyde wanted blood and only blood. There you go, boys. There's the debate you always wanted. When are you going to upload when he debates, Clyde? When are you gonna upload something like that? There you go.
Yeah. I guess, do I delete the tweet or do I keep it up?
you could delete the one towards him because, like...
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to be good. We'll be good about this. He came on and he did say, he said yes to two things, that he would either fix the video, and he also said it was fine to be on stream. So
right.
We'll give me to do.
Oh, man.